we kind of had to pick them up a little bit, you know, to say, hey, you know, obviously we're bummed about the fourth point, but 3 points on the road against New Hampshire at UNH, a team that we were tied with, is a big deal. But that's a good sign for us that they weren't satisfied.
Even after this weekend in UNH, you can see we got 3 points, but guys weren't content with that, and that's a good thing. When you think about the first half, weren't getting the points, and now we're getting three on one weekend, and guys aren't content with that. So we're very hungry and excited for these next 2 weekends.
Earlier in the season, you know, we were just trying to get 1 point at a time, 2 points, you know, and now that we're there and we're getting streaks and we beat teams like Providence, you know, we got 3 out of 4 from them and UMass Lowell. So, I mean, yeah, they're good. They're high in the standings right now, but we have confidence that we could beat them. And, you know, we're going to look forward to doing it this weekend.
I think we're doing some pretty good things right now. The guys should be confident, but we have to improve. And certainly we'll be tested this weekend against Northeastern. Obviously, their power play is clicking pretty well, as we saw in the Beanpot the other night. But we also know that line 5-on-5 has created a lot of fits for teams. So we're gonna have to be very, very good and very, very aware when they're on the ice.
The character in the room, like, it's huge, and the fact that we did weather that, and now we're in eighth. You know, right now we're sitting in a home spot, and we don't want this weekend to be our last home weekend. So, you know, we're going to work for it and try and get that first round of playoffs here at the Gut.
It's going to be a great weekend, you know, senior weekend. Obviously, looking forward to honoring our 6 seniors who have done a lot for this program. And no better way than to try to go after that home ice spot to give them some more games here at Gutterson. And we certainly want to do that for our fans as well.